We are evaluating alternatives for peat, sustainable alternatives that can be used in casing soils for the growth of mushrooms. Of course, if you want to use alternatives for peat in the casing soils, then you should avoid disease problems. So we have developed diagnostic methods for important pathogens in the casing soils, and some of them work very well, but there are also still methods that need to be further optimized.